Hi there, this is my 2012 Polaris Ranger EV. I purchased it this year in 2020, so it's now 8 years old. It was owned by a Polaris dealer who retired and just had it at his cottage. So when I purchased it, it had 113 hours on it. He replaced the batteries on it last year, and they've always been really well maintained. I think at this point in time, we're at about 40 to 50 cycles on the battery, which according to Polaris, this is kind of like their ideal. They've kind of have their memory effect now, as I understand it, and this is about as good as they're going to get in terms of range. So the batteries have just been topped up and with the distilled water, and they're showing a static charge after being charged overnight. A couple days ago I filled them up. They're showing a static charge of 12.8. So I was thinking we would take a little drive because I want to see what the range is in my area. I live in a really mountainous area. So we recorded a little loop and you can take a look at that.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's for us.
That's for us?
I think so. Small going? Need to get your sunglasses on? I know. It does make nice roads. It's beauty. I think I'll let you go ahead.
Okay. What's the truck on? Got bunny.
Pardon me?
Bunny.
Hello?
That's the sound that I want to build
it. Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
this way, eh?
Thank you. Thank you. And yeah, so just to recap, we did about 10 miles or 15, 16 kilometers with a vertical gain of 1,300 feet or about 400 meters. The performance on the climb for that, for the machine was awesome. I had one tiny little blip where the motor cut out for a tenth of a second on the climb. I think that that's more of a lead acid issue from what I've seen on the forums. So performance-wise, is amazing. We burned half the battery making the climb, and then kind of on the descent, we hardly used any, and then there was a little bit of a climb at the end, and so we ended up using the remainder. So kind of finished off with about 20% or so, which isn't terrible. Yeah, so that kind of gives you a bit of a sense, I hope, for the range. So what that kind of means for me anyways is that I think that for now I'm probably just going to stick with the lead-acid batteries. I don't think that there's going to be enough distance performance with the lithium ion batteries for my needs. You know, there's some mountains around here which would be probably, you know, 4,000 foot climb, and you know, kind of 40 kilometer round trip, so 26 miles or so round trip. And I just don't think that even at this point in time with the Voltronics batteries that you can get 280 amp hours, I don't think that can do it, quite frankly. I'm wrong, maybe this isn't a realistic reflection, but maybe anyone can weigh in with their own experiences on that.